So this is kind of the pregame to Cherohala Skyway. There's a beautiful road that leads up there, goes along the river. This road within itself is just really nice. Very curvy, it's 30 miles an hour. We're not speeding. We are now officially on Cherohala Skyway. And my GPS is confused. I put it in the wrong map. Dang it, picked the wrong route. There's a lot of debris on this road. It's such a beautiful highway.
This is what I
guys, we are riding in a cloud. We can't see. This has actually gotten better. But we couldn't see 3 feet in front of us. And this is crazy.
What do you think?
I love it.
Look, I mean, guys, we're inside of a cloud. This has been most of our ride. And we're actually dropped down about 1,000 feet in the elevation. It was windy up there. It went from 80 degrees to, what is it, 62. It's been awesome. What are you recording there?
I'm recording this craziness.
So, yeah, we're riding in the cloud. This is crazy.
From there. Can't see shit. I'm about to go that.
I wish I could show you guys this ride so I could talk about it. But, as you can see, there's not much to show. You're gonna have to go to my video from last year. I talk about this highway. It is one of my favorite highways to ride. Unfortunately, on this trip, it is what it is. But I will say this. This is actually fun. I've never done anything like this. So I'm like, Junior and I are both having so much fun. And this is a cool experience for sure. Nothing to complain about here. It's cool. It's different. And it's kind of fun. Just like that, visibility goes to zero. Won't be able to see.